advice I'd give about love is to give it freely, and even though you might get hurt, it's still important to show others that you care, because maybe it brightens up their day or their lives. So I think you shouldn't be afraid to love.